Have you finished, Mr. Morella?
How do you know my name?
A multimillionaire can't escape recognition these days. The picture papers see to that. And the gossip writers tell us of your activities in the diamond market. I should have thought you could have afforded a paper of your own. But if you must read mine, let me call your attention to this page.
All right, folks, stick them up.
Come on, you.
You got something in that case we want. Open it up.
You can't do this. It's robbery. I'll call the police.
Yeah? Well, call them. What are you expecting to do? Float up on parachutes? Come on, open up.
Stop that.
You shut your trap.
I'll arrest you.
Yeah, I know. You're from Scotland Yard. One more step and I'll plug you. Thanks, brother. What was the big idea?
Well, I thought he might prefer a headache to lead.
Well, when he wakes up, I hope he's grateful. Thank you. That's all we want this trip. Now, listen, folks. We're going to dump this crate and put you outside. Make no fuss and you won't get hurt. Keep him covered.
Okay.
Make a landing, buddy. Make a landing.
Before you leave, did you think out this simple little robbery all by yourself?
Yes, and I haven't finished thinking yet. No. Okay, boy.
Take her away now.
I don't know whether to charge you with assault and battery or thank you for saving my life.
Well, not the former, I hope.
You're right. My name is Benting.
Mine's Drake, Jack Drake.
I shan't forget it.
Hi, you! Are you going to stand there doing nothing while they get away with my diamonds?
Well, what do you expect in the middle of a field?
I'd better get busy and quick.
But I've been robbed. I've been robbed.
Well, you ought to be thankful that you're alive to tell the tale.
But those diamonds are worth 7,000 pounds.
7,000? Are they really?
Hi, you!
Now then.
Somebody's beaten us to it.
The rats.